London is under quarantine due to a strange sickness. They begin to plan their next move when a monstrous beast suddenly attacks. Eleanor leaps into action, but its claws rake down her skin. They vow to find the cure for this sickness and save both Eleanor and the people of London.